Was guys, I'm back here on video today. Okay folks, so I'm back and I'm here playing this game, NHL 23 and stuff. So wow folks, okay, so I'm here and I'm about to jump into a game, my Kevin Thompson NHL 23 Toronto series and stuff. So my team is on the road against the New York Islanders and stuff. Okay, so my team's already won, which is epic and stuff. Like just wild foods. Okay, so let's see what happens here. And just wild things. That nearly was terrible and stuff, because like, motherfuckers. And so terrible and so fun. We're gonna move on from that and we're gonna keep playing, obviously. Okay, so what's your happiness here and stuff?
Passes over to Johnson. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. For the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Shot!
School friends. So my team is still winning, which is epic and stuff. It just went with things. This is great.
You just don't get a bunch of these chances in a game. Like when it's there, right in the slot, get it on the net. New York's in transition. Manages to hang on. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone.
Okay, so that's the end of the first period, and my team was able to do some good things, which is epic and still, it just went off.
Fans back in their seats, teams are on the ice, they're ready to drop the puck here for period number two.
This is just great.
There was none. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Handles the puck from the left side. Slides it back to the blue line. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass.
This is
New York's moving it along the wing. Paul Murray standing against the boards. Takes the feed behind the net. And the puck's booted away. Scrabble up the wall.
Okay, so there are good enough things that are happening and stuff, but just what if things? This is sport. My player was able to get off the ice and stuff, like, there were a good amount of things going on, but my team was on defense and stuff. This is great. Well, that happened and stuff. This is great. Here we go again. What the fuck? Like, just so terrible.
The rookie's been a big part of this dominating portion of the game. They've been all over the opposition, and the coach is reminding them, don't take a step back. Keep pushing the pace.
And it's like, that happened right when my player got on the ice and stuff. Like, my player gets on the ice, that happens. Like, just fucking things. Well, that happened and stuff, like, just lots of things. Like, there was almost a good opportunity for my team to score, but, like, lots of things. This is great. Well, this is good.
Here. Quick pass to Tagliano. New York's got the puck in their own end.
I think that's a pretty heady play. There's been a little bit of scramble around him, and he jumps on it. They can get reorganized.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Islanders have just had a little more offense.
Okay, so let's see what happens here and stuff. It's wonderful.
Never really out of the play. Even though he's stumbling, he was able to get that puck on his stick, deliver the pass, and create the play.
From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. And now he moves it to Nichushkin.
Approaching the final, so let's see what happens. He just muffles. Just scoring.
40 minutes down.
I don't know what's going on right now, like, so we're gonna go into the third period, and I don't know what's going on right now, like, just what the foods. It's like a back and forth right now with like goals and stuff and like just wonderful. This is good. Look, that and stuff. I thought that was gonna be something decent, but I guess not. And stuff.
The Islanders get a hold of the puck off the draw. Pellick's got him along the wing. The Islanders gain possession on their own end. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. And a goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
So hopefully, my team can do some good things here and stuff, like just watching things. Whoop, that happened. You stole.
The Islanders have it now. Looks to make a play over to Thompson. The Islanders take it along the wall. And it's blocked in traffic.
This is just boring.
In the period as we approach the midway mark. If you love offense, this has been the game for you. 5-4 is where we sit. Angles it up into
the okay, so, we're here and just one place.
Moves it quickly over to Romanov.
Like, there's a good amount of things that have been happening in this game and still, like, just what the things.
Carries it across the line. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Palmieri. Here's the pass.
Score. Whoa! That. Like, so terrible and stuff, like, so terrible and stuff, and, like, I don't know what's going on right now and stuff, like, this went so horrible right now. My team is, like, it's like, my team is already, blown a 3-goal lead, and then they go do stuff like that. Just, I don't know what's going on right now, like, just, that literally looked like a player on my team putting his own hand stuff. Like, that's literally what it looked like on that play. Like, just what the fuck? Okay, so, there's basically, a minute and a half left in this game, and it's looking like my team's gonna lose and stuff. It's just not my friends. This is sport. Like, it's looking like my team's gonna lose and stuff. Like, just not my friends. This is sport. Okay, so, my team lost and stuff, like, just so terrible, like, things were looking good after the first period, and then things just got out of control real fast and stuff, like, just radical things. So now, this is what I'm gonna end today's video off. Like, I don't want to go any longer with today's video, like, my team choked so hard that game, like, and I guess it's gonna do it for me today and stuff. Like, there's not much left for me to say right now. Like, there's not much, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next video, and peace out, everybody.